So sixth sum, he is saying how many silver coins? Silver coin. Coin is a cylinder, a small cylinder of small thickness. Coin is a cylinder. Okay. Don't say spear. Some people have habit of saying spear. Coin is a small cylinder having small thickness, and he's saying 1.75 centimeters in diameter, and the thickness is 2 mm. Okay. This must be how many silver coins? How many silver coins should be melted? How many silver coins should be melted to get a cuboid? To get a cuboid. What dimensions? What did they give? 5.5 centimeter, 10 centimeter, 3.5 centimeter. So, how many silver coins should be melted? The question: how many silver coins? So, n into volume of coins is equal to volume of cuboid. Coins are cylinders. Pi r square h. Cuboids is lvh. So, n into 22 by 7 into 1.75 means 175 by 100, but because this is a diameter, if you want to make into radius 200, okay, 25 sevens are 25 eights. Instead of writing 1.175 by 200, I will write 7 by 8. Okay, now why I am writing 7 by 8? All of you understood, no? So 7 by 8, 7 by 8, 2 mm, mm to centimeters by 10, mm to centimeters by 10. Okay, n is how much? 5.5 means 55 by 10, 10 into 3.5 means 35 by 10. So please, when I'm doing calculations, all of you try to concentrate. 10, 10 cancel, 7, 7 cancel, okay? So 11 twos are, 11 fives are. All of you please check, 11, 7 fives are, okay? So 2 fours are, 2 fours are, this 10 cancel. Last step, n is equal to 4 fours are 16, 5 fives are 25. 25 into 16 is 400 coins can be made. 400 coins can be made. Okay, 4 4 is 16, 5 5 is 25. 25 into 16, because n is here only, no? This both will go up. So 400 coins can be made. This is easy method. You can do in the exam. Slowly you have to do. Don't multiply all these things. Don't multiply all these things. Then go on dividing. You have to simplify when they are small only, not to make it big and then you have to simplify them. When they are small only, you cut them all. Everything will be getting cancelled. Many of the sums. Few sums will be there where you cannot cancel them that much easily. Okay, this is sixth sum. 400 coins should be melted to make into a cuboid. Next one. Seventh question. Seventh question. A cylindrical bucket is there. 32 centimeters in height. Cylindrical bucket. And with radius of 18 centimeters. With base radius is 18 centimeters. 18 centimeters is the radius. This is filled with sand. It is emptied in the form of cone. It is emptied in the form of a cone. It is emptied in the form of a cone. Okay. Height of the cone is 24 centimeters. Height of the cone is 24 centimeters, and find the radius and slant. Find the radius and also slant. So all the cylindrical sand is made into cone. All the cylindrical sand is heaped down into cone. So volume of cylinder is equal to volume of cone. Volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h. Volume of cone is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. Okay, pi gets cancelled. Radius you can't cancel because they are not same. Simplification, all of you check. 80 into 32 is equal to 1 by 3 into r square into h is 24. 3 8s are 24, 8 4s are 32. Okay, please concentrate. 18 into 18, 18 square. 4 means 2 square is equal to r square. Square gets cancelled. So radius is how much? 36 centimeters is the radius. Radius. Now they are also asking you to find out slant height. Okay, so we know slant height L square is equal to R square plus H square. L square is equal to 36 square plus 24 square. L square is equal to 1296 plus 576. Okay. How much it will become? L square is equal to 6 plus 6, 12. 8 plus 9, 17. 5 plus 2, 8, 1, 8, 17. L is equal to under root of 1872. 1872 is the slant rate root, but we have to simplify that also. Simplification I am having in this column. 1872 prime factorization, I am going 2 9s are 18, 2 3s are 6, 2 6s are 12, 2 4s are 8, 2 6s are 12, 8s are 2s are 3s are 4s, 2 1s are 1s are 7s are, 3 3s are 3 9s are, 3 1s are 3 3s are. So how much you are getting slant height after simplification? Slant height, how much I am getting is, please check here on the slant height. Slant height I am getting like this. N is equal to under root of 1872. 2 into 2, 2 into 2, 3 into 3 into 13. Okay. So L is equal to 1, 2 will come out, 1, 2 will come out, 1, 3 will come out into root 13. So slant height is equal to 2 to the 4, 4 to the 12. 12 root 13 centimeters is the slant height. Is the slant height. And popular, all of you. Okay, last two sums are there. Very, very important. Last two sums are there. Please listen carefully. Children, here the sums are very important because speed and distance and time are involved. Please concentrate, all of you. Okay, so here, what is there in a canal? Okay, cuboidal canal. Is what is there in a canal, in a cuboidal canal, is made into four in another canal which is also cuboid. So all the water which is there is made into four in this. So volume of this cuboid is equal to volume of this cuboid. Okay. LBH of this cuboid is equal to LBH of this cuboid. So what are the measurements given? So first one is 6 meters in wide and 1.5 meters deep means 15 by 10 deep. Here, height. Height means a certain type of distance. Can I say distance is equal to speed into time? Distance is equal to speed into time, we can say. So, the speed is given as 10 km/h. And time, how much they give? 30 minutes. 30 minutes. He's asking how much area it can irrigate. Length into width is area only. For 8 centimeters of standing water. 8 centimeters of standing water. This is in meters, this is in meters, this is in kmph, this is in minutes, this is in centimeters. You have to convert all of them into same units, compulsory. 6 into 15 by 10 into 10 into kmph to meters per second, 5 by 18. 30 minutes to seconds, 30 into 60 is equal to A into centimeters to meters by 100. Like this you have to do. This 10 gets cancelled. Okay, so now what happens, all of you see here. Bring this 100 up and 8 down, then you'll get the answer. Slowly, I'm doing the simplification. Please check here. I'm doing all the simplification. Kindly check, it's very, very important. Sum every year they're asking. So, A is equal to okay 6 into 15 into 5 into 30 into 60 into 60. This 100 also will come up into 100 by. Down what is there? 18 into this 8 will come out. 18 into 8 will come out. 6 3s are 18. 3 10s are 30. Can you see here, all of you? Okay. 2 4s are 2 30s are. Okay. 2 2s are 2 15s are. Okay. This 2 50s are. So finally, what is left over? You see here? 15 into 5 into 10 into 15 into 50. Okay. So please check here. 15 into 5 tens are 50 into 15 into 50. Kindly check here, all of you. Simplification, easy method. I will tell easy method. Okay, so A is equal to 15 5s are 75. 750 into 750. This is also 750. 75 75s are 5625. 2 zeros are there. Meter square of land. It can irrigate, but all the farmlands will be measured in hectares. To convert meter square to hectares, compulsory we should do by 10,000. Okay, if you do 10,000, this two zeros gone. Instead of this 2 zeros, put point here. So final answer is 56.25 hectares of land it can irrigate area. He's asking area now, so we got area only. 56.25 hectares of area of land is irrigated with the water is coming from the first cuboid. So meter square to hectares is by 10,000. Don't forget, meter square to hectares is by 10,000 because all the farmlands will measure in the form of hectares only. Hope you're copying. Last sum, 90 sum is there. I'm having this. So if you're not able to understand any of the cancellations, slowly mute the video and keep checking the cancellation. Last time, there is a cylindrical canal into another cylindrical canal through the cistern. Cistern means a connected pipe of internal diameter 20 centimeters. From this, a pipe is connected whose internal diameter is 20 centimeters. Internal diameter is 20 centimeters from a canal into a cylindrical tank, and which is 10 meters. This is 10 meters in diameter. 10 meters in diameter and 2 meters in depth. 2 meters in depth. Okay. The water is flowing at the rate of 3 kmph. From here, water is going at the rate of 3 kmph. How much time it will irrigate? It will take to fill this. From this, how much time it will take to fill? So water is going from cylindrical pipe to cylindrical structure. So volume of pipe to volume of cylinder. So both are cylinders only. Pi r square h to pi r square h water is going. Pi cancel. Radius is how much here? 20 centimeters. 20 centimeters is diameter, means radius is 10 centimeters. 10 centimeter, 10 centimeter. Height, I told all of you, speed into time. Height means distance. Distance means speed into time. 3 kmph into time. And here radius is how much? 5 into 5 into 2. Okay. Centimeters to meters by 100. Again, centimeters to meters by 100. Kmph to meter per second, 5 by 80 into t. It's called 5 into 5 into t. This gone, okay? 3, 6 are 80, this 5 gone. So, 6 into 100, 600. 5 twos are 10, 600 into 10, 6,000. So, time is equal to 6,000 seconds. Okay, time is 6,000 seconds. If you want to convert into minutes, by 60 you do, 60 gone, 100 minutes is the answer. It will take 100 minutes to fill the system. No sir, I want in hours, means still by 60 you do. Because it is going easily, and answer also given in textbook like this, I stop it here only. 100 minutes it takes to fill the cistern. Cistern means tank. Like this. So this is also cylinder, this is also cylinder. Centimeters to meters by 100, centimeters to meters by 100, kmph to meter per second, 5 by 18, don't forget. Okay, and 10 meters diameter, 5, 5, and 2, everything is correct. Okay, if you have any doubts, I'm stopping the recording. Please ask me.